Hello and welcome. If you need to secure and control your endpoint computers, then consider CoreTrace's Bouncer application whitelisting solution. Whitelisting means you can automatically vet every app that runs on every endpoint and can be a very effective security tool since it does zero-day and continuous protection while avoiding periodic scans. Here we're looking at its main web-based dashboard showing you at a glance what is blocked and what has changed across your network. There are tons of reports available. They can be delivered in three different formats, as you see here. Setting up Bouncer is straightforward. Once you install the agent on each of your endpoints, you go to the Bouncer Control Center and set up groups of endpoints that you want to manage with its policy editor, such as by branch, office, or department. You then choose the appropriate characteristics, such as whether to allow 16-bit apps or prevent Bouncer itself from being uninstalled. You can also block Activex controls and set up how often the agent checks in with the management box. You can go into the file section, and here we see that we can lock down particular directory paths and make them read-only or non-executable. For each group you create, you can start out in learning mode where Bouncer just analyzes system inventory and user behavior to see what's going on across the network. When you're sure your policies are set correctly, you can turn on security. Bouncer automatically harvests a rich collection of app signatures from your network, as you can see in this view of its library's database, along with all the component files associated with the app. The technology that automatically allows authorized changes on the system is what CoreTrace calls trusted change, being able to monitor and manage when apps are added to an endpoint and knowing how they behave. At the heart of the product is what CoreTrace calls allow queue and block queue, which give tremendous flexibility for controlling unlisted apps. Let's say you want to run something new on your desktop. You get a pop-up message that asks you to state your reason, and then your app will load for you to use. Meanwhile, your IT admin will see your reason and decide whether or not this app is benign and allowable for others to use in the future. What are things I didn't like? The new version 6 only protects Windows endpoints. You will have to wait for an update to offer Mac and Linux protection. Earlier versions of Bouncer support Solaris endpoints, though. And Bouncer can't protect errant Java or other scripts from running on your PCs, although CoreTrace is working on improving this protection in a future version. Otherwise, Bouncer can provide ironclad endpoint protection and can be a substitute for traditional antivirus tools in fighting off malware. CoreTrace processes all discovered files through 40 different AV scanners to find and block any malware. New to version 6 is that Bouncer is available as a software appliance rather than as a piece of hardware. Thanks for watching this screencast. You can view more of them at webinformant.tv. Get information about my speaking business and links to my other articles here.